Thank you. The anger of the heavens.
Yeah.
complete mismatch of strength.
Yeah.
sand and ice becomes water, so do warriors become wind.
Hideous creatures! That Professor Gilbert, he presents such a danger to the States! Oh well, I guess it's time for old Frank to clean all this up!
Oh, somebody's coming! Oh no! I've got to hide!
Hey, look! Think we should help him out?
I haven't the foggiest idea.
That's a big help. take you out. You all right?
No problem. Frank simply hid using the art of hiding. That way, the creatures didn't even notice Frank.
Oh, yeah, right. They were beating you to a pulp, you know. You're out of your mind, and what's the art of hiding?
Well, if you really want to know, then I guess Frank will have to tell you a little story. A story of long ago. And it goes like this. Once upon a time, old Frank was flying in a light plane, bought for him by his daddy. But tragically, there was a horrible accident, and poor old Frank crashed into the South American jungle. After wandering lost for a whole week, just about the time Frank thought it was the end, Frank discovered a secluded village in the middle of the jungle. The village was called Brazil. The Ninja Hideaway. It was an ancient ninja village, built 300 years before by ninja descendants from Japan.
Now hold on. No way any of this could be true.
Meanwhile, Frank went about studying the ninja spirit and learned of their great art. Frank swore he would use these arts to protect the freedom of the states. Ta-da! Frank learned Professor Gilbert was working on some questionable research, so old Frank decided to come here alone to investigate. But looky here! Can it be possible? Did old Frank just meet some other people with the same idea? Boy! I'd like you to call me Frank, if you don't mind. Say, let's all look for Gilbert together.
Huh? What? Chill out, okay? Quit assuming things. First, there's a key. We have to find it, otherwise we can't get into Gilbert's room. Hey, we'll see ya. Okay?
A key, you say? Now, you just leave it to old Frank. A simple thing like a locked door is no match for Frank's ninja arts.
Man. See, that's not what I meant.
Aren't you lucky, making a new friend?
We're wasting time. Let us go.
Okay, boys, let's get this show on the road.
Perfect. With friends like that.
This, the door boy previously mentioned, huh? Okay, folks, I strongly suggest you all stand back. Behold, ninjutsu's out of unlock. So, that is over. Shall we go?
You know, for a second I thought it was gonna be cool. Shows you how lame I am.
Thank you.
Professor Gilbert, is everything okay?
Ah, it's you. I appreciate you going to all this trouble.
No problem. But all of those monsters down below, what's with that?
Oh, those things? Well, you see, I guess I got a bit carried away and created too many of them. But it's okay. I've started keeping them in cages.
I can't believe it. You created them?
So then, the rumor is true, just like old Frank suspected. You made those awful creatures. You did it! Gilbert, exactly what do you think you're up to?
By the way, Johnny, about that investigation I hired you for.
Marlowe was eaten by a monster. Did you have a hand in that too?
No, that had nothing to do with me. But I suspected it would turn out the way it did. And thanks to you, my suspicion has turned out to be well-founded. But there's still one little thing, a final missing piece to the whole puzzle. And sadly, as long as I don't have it, as long as it eludes my grasp, then my creative abilities are severely limited.
Know something, then tell me now.
I'm afraid I know nothing positive yet. Say, would you mind cleaning up around here? I'm afraid I've got some pressing business to attend to.
Come back!
Princess!
Boy!
Ah!
Huh.